I need to return this unsavory bath product.
Oh, a bath bomb. Sure, do you have a receipt?
No, it was a gift to my daughter.
No worries, we can still do a return. Can you just tell me what's wrong with the product?
Well, nothing, but the name.
The name?
I cannot be the only customer that's had an issue with this. I mean, why does it have to be called a bath...
Bath bomb.
Yes! I mean, are you trying to glorify violence?
I think it's just because the colors go like... Wee.
Well, the management sure has you brainwashed.